won't somebody tell me? Answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what's the soul of a man?
Oh, as the lamp flickers, we ready for another night of terror.
How's it going, guys? And welcome back for some more Mad Max for another round of terror, as Chum just said. We're going to go these two spots and then we'll go into the underbelly. I actually got like two quests there. On the underbelly first. That one. I don't know what that is. I think it's like that Sheila gave us a quest ages ago. That's what I mean, like, I just think it's weird that you get like quests from like the second province like to the last, and you're just like, huh, okay, well, am I meant to be here yet? Why wouldn't you just follow the road? Like, I don't know. I'm dumb. There we go. Hit that shortcut. And there we go. Smooth sailing from there. Right, so sharp right turn.
I will see my old things once more. Most of all, sacred rich. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her. The lead slinger hit the gravel.
We're right. We're right, chum. Oh. Jesus. Oh. Get rid of your bloody shield, mate. Thank you. There we go. I want the loot. Loot's more important than a weapon. That's all done there. I am very low on health. But yeah, anything of health, like whenever I see like the canteen refills. And there we go. Ooh, I think there's one of these in every one. Still very, very helpful, especially very early game. As soon as you can get to a region, if you get all the project parts, it makes it so much easier. So much more bonuses.
It's a triple collector.
One more chum. Hopefully Chum doesn't betray me. Be very mad. After all we've been through. Oh, I smashed him. No. Oh, wait. Oh my God, still not. There we go. Let's get this last project part and last scrap. Oh. That surely did take care of them. Oh, he's got a count of them, I think. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, and another big one. Scrap pallets are the best. We got some more scrap down there. Thunderpoon. Shh. Go to sleep. Oh, ammo belt is full, hey? No, our ammo is full. No, there's a project part. Hopefully it's just that one that's just down the bottom. I probably should have got... Oh, God damn it. Oh, that's it. Cool. All right, let's get the hell out of here and go to the underbelly. How did I get in this way? There we are. Underbelly, let's go. Can we grade? We can. Well, we're gonna go right to the top. Oh, more damage. Nice. Alright, Thunderpoon, upgraded.
To believe that I will see my old things once more, most of all, my sacred bridge. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her!
Jesus. Bloody hell, mate, keep it on the road. Alright, the underbelly it is. Belly of the beast. A lot of fuel getting burnt.
Quicker way. Here, here, from the outside.
But do I go up? I really don't think I go this way, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah, okay. Okay. Don't go up that way. Is it because it's all like rubbish? Must be. Because it's not even like that, no. Okay. Really doesn't like this. I've never seen it that bad. Ow. Keep going. Keep going. Get out of my door. Not very nice. This must just be the outpost. I'm guessing we head this way. Yeah, that would have been dumb. I don't know why, but that'd be a good idea. Gas town. It's in there. Yeah, you're probably gonna have to. Not that kind to her, am I? Sorry, Chum. Far out. God damn it. Oh, just go up. But why? Why are you taking so long? Just go up. Go up. Get him up. Yeah, yeah. Don't have to bloody. Keep your filthy paws off.
Don't worry. No one coming back here. The court's the law.
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't you just hear this? Yeah. No thanks.
One of them's still alive. Who invades this place?
I thought he was still alive then. Shiv to the face. Wow. A few more. Be good.
Look here. Bonaparte
Is this where I get the the V8 schematics? Maybe? I don't know. These guys are gonna take over the whole planet. My man. Look at those, look at that little freaky head.
Yeah. Those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too.
Okay. Preparing fast will increase my chances of survivability. Alright, so he's done. Are they? Where the hell did you come from? Where the hell are they coming from? I just need one more scrap. Just one more. Okay, anyone got any scrap for? Oh, here it is. Must walk past it. I know, you come by. Only 319 scrap. Bit of rip. Alright, well, that's your wrench done.
Sacred shaft of undying torque. Oh, give me one of these babies. I'll twist nuts like never before.
Oh yeah, disconnect that. Sorry, Chum must have left you hanging. Alright, well, we might as well go in the belly of the beast. Get up.
Things were there as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south with the riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with us what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you. Always someone's prize. Thankfully, people tend to their prizes. Most people.
Okay.
Oh, you'll never make bandits. It's only for real runners.
I'd have to go bloody back around. Is everything buried in the underbelly, or I gotta go right down there? Ugh, alright.
Do you know anything of someone called Dr. D?
To Antis? Oh, those were grim times, Saint. The invading horde, long siege of Gastown. So much grease spilled in the sands as men and machine clashed.
What happened to them?
They were bested in the end. Scattered. And slaughtered.
Okay, so I might go and get that tomb after. Do this. Why don't I just follow the road? Why can't I get in here?
No care for her. She's wounded.
I have to do something back out there. I can't do anything out there. Let's try and go down here. Always so complicated. No, we're gonna go down this way. We can't go up top anymore. Gonna be just trying to. Oh god. Won't let you hit reverse when you're going backwards like that. Suppose it would just rip the motor straight out. She wouldn't be able to hold. Alright, well, I suppose we get this, then go back to Deep Fryer and just do all the project parts. Then see. He still wants us to do stuff, though. Jesus. Boom.
We're too high to climb.
There's probably another way inside. Must be it. We use the harpoon.
Do we? Don't have to.
Go on, I will tend.
Tomb of the Rider.
The car. The woman wasn't mine. Tank's empty. Maybe there's some cans around.
Oh. Oh, it is a tomb. Spooky. Refuel it.
That's enough.
Now we're filling it right up. It starts quiet. That's brutal. He's got NOS too. Pretty empty. Wouldn't have any weight in the back. Handles a lot better than the Opus, though. So much lighter. See how much smoother it gets when you actually hit the road. It's bumpy, 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 smooth. Is that it? Can't freaking go there. Gotta get to the underbelly. Alright, we're gonna do this mission in the next episode. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. And I hope to see you next time for some more Mad Max. Alright, guys. Take care. Boy.